Look, bro, we all seen it, the bump. Walked into a bumder. It was already losing my, like, I think I was losing my, like, what? Maybe 10, maybe 15, maybe losing about 16, 17. Bro, I don't get, yo, hold on, let me hear this, what Shannon Sharpe had to say. Because, bro, I think Shannon Sharpe just want clips now, bro. I love Shannon Sharpe. That's on. I just think he be wanting clips now, because, bro.
It's a good thing, Unc. Everybody going
to
eat.
It is.
Everybody going to eat. Ain't no need to
eat. But I'm just trying to.
How is people mad at Caitlin? Bro, just because she bummer doesn't mean she mad. Bro, it's basketball. It's basketball. I don't understand. Like, when the boys do this, when the boys do something or do something extra because they feeling the way and they mad at the game, they losing the game. Why is it going to make it, oh, we hating on Caitlin? When
I
let
just
her
saw
cook.
Asia.
She only had 20-something points.
Yeah, ain't nobody walking in the bumping into her.
Bro. I hate when old niggas do that. Ain't nobody doing that to her. Bro, that's one game. Go at all her other games. Go back to when she was a rookie. I'm pretty sure Asia was getting bumped, getting fouled, all this other stuff, bro. Come on.
Ain't nobody finna bump in Asia. Asia don't play that. Come on now. You know
they ain't bumping the Stewie.
But you know who.
My bank. What?
Stop.
If I'm Caitlin Clark, I'd have told Skylar Diggins, get your coat, your brim, and get on out of our gym. Get your coat. Your hat and me.
Yeah, I'm told her that too,
like
for
that,
sure.
Like that. That's a good one.
Caitlin Clark was cooking, but bro, come on, man.
Now, she don't bump into me. Oh, I'm going right get that thing hot. Come on, get hot, people.
Bro, the fact that niggas be taking that bump so like is that the reason why nobody want to watch fucking WNBA, bro? Because niggas gonna cry about every little thing.
I don't think she got that in her.
Why niggas crying about every little thing?
Through her style of play.
Hey, wanna cry? Oh, she bumped Caitlin Clark. Oh, she hate her. She hate her.
Y'all need a woman feed up. Y'all see her. Caitlin Clark is getting the crowd and going. Y'all see Skylar Diggins feed up to make contact with her. Stop this.
Okay.
Y'all mad because that corn-fed Iowa girl busting y'all ass. Y'all said she too weak. She can't do this.
What?
She lead the WNBA in assists. She cooking.
Hold on. She lead the WNBA in assists. She also lead WNBA in turnovers. Look, I love Caitlin Clark, but Shannon Sharpe, bro. When you start doing this and start going off, like, she cooking. She only had 27 points. She was 9 from 19 from the field. She was 9 from 19. She lead the league in turnovers. Obviously, she lead in assists. She didn't leave in turnovers. So obviously, she didn't leave in assists. She passed the ball. Like, come on, bro. Like, she, of course, Caitlin go. She's good. She shoot three. She was 0 from 6 to start the game from 3. How is she cooking? But look, bro, I love Caitlin. I don't like choosing sides, nothing like that. But Shannon Sharpe, come on, bro. You got to be a better commentator. You got to be a better. I love you. You do this professionally. You do this way more than you get paid to do this. But, bro, come on, bro. Like, that was a tasteless. That was no kind. That was a weak take.
Let her cook.
Because she, bro, just because she got bumped at the end of the game. She got bumped at the end of the game. Now it's, y'all mad? That's why, bro, I'm starting to hate this shit because it's like every time niggas touch Caitlin, do anything to Caitlin, are y'all mad? Like, bro, what is wrong with y'all? Like, bro, y'all are some weird folks. This is a top tier glazing, bro. This is top tier glazing. Every time something happened to Caitlin, oh, y'all mad at her because she do this, she do that. No, it's basketball, bro. I'm going to bump her on. I want to make her get mad. I want to make her do. Like, it's basketball, bro. Stop crying. Shannon Sharpe, like, I'm disappointed in that take. That was a trash take. Like, tell some blood, her cook. She was 9 from 19, bro. I'm pretty sure they weren't mad at her play. They wasn't. They were mad it was losing the game.
Hey, she did.
But okay, bro, I guess.
Watch the speed walk. Ooh.
Yeah.
That's how you supposed to do. That's how you supposed to do.
Help us. Hey, she like a double-edged sword. Ocho, she cutting ass left and right. Both sides cutting ass. Wah, 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 wah.
Nah. It's debatable, bro. If y'all actually watch the games, Shannon Sharpe don't watch the games. I believe Shannon Sharpe don't watch the games, especially WNBA games. He don't watch the games. All he do is look at clips at the end of the games. And then look at the stats. He be like, "Oh, okay." He don't watch the games.
She's doing well.
She was 0 from 6 to start the game.
I would like the ladies to welcome her with open arms and wish.
Welcome her with open arms. What is this, bro? This is why, bro. The girls gang gonna quickly die out if they keep doing this shit. It's gonna quickly die out, bro. Threes and shit ain't gonna help you for long, bro. You need to have her open arms. This is the league, man. What you talking? We're going to bump her. She should have pushed her. I'd have pushed her. Like, bro, get off my side. Why you walking through our bench? You walking through our bench. Why you ain't go the other way? She walking towards the storm bench. Bro, move, brother. What you doing? Yeah, I'm going to speed walk. Get you up out of here. I'd have pushed her. What are you talking about, bro? They crying all that shit? Like, come on, bro.
What she's brought to the WNBA is... as well as the other rookies that are playing well as well. I know Caitlin Clark and Angel Reese probably get most of the credit.
They do.
And all the news and headlines.
Yep.
I love Caitlin. I love Angel. I love the W. I watch the W. But this dick riding Caitlin, glazing Caitlin, bro, just because she got touched, a bump, bro. It's the league, bro. It's professional sports. I'm losing the game. I'm mad. Why is niggas all blaming on hate? You know, that's what I hate, bro, when people go straight to hate. Like, come on, bro.
It's a good thing. It's a good thing because they have a new fan and a new viewer in me. And
nah, bro, it ain't hype. Y'all keep on talking she the great white hype, Ocho. They keep talking about she the great. Ain't no hype. Y'all said the same thing about Larry Bird. Bro. I remember.
Oh, hell, bro. This man right here, this Larry Bird take. I'm done with this video, bro. I can't keep listening to Shannon Sharpe, bro. He told us I didn't think Larry Bird was going to be that good. He needed to be a white guy. Bro. Larry Bird is not top 10 of all time, bro. He was okay. He's Larry Bird. He's one of the best players of all time. But I don't get in this debating whether Caitlin Clark is just going to be like Larry, but going to be just like Larry Bird and all this other stuff. See the great white hope, all this. Come on,
bro. I'm old enough to remember. They said the same thing about Larry Bird. Ain't nothing hype. Ain't nothing hype about Luka. Ain't nothing hype about Jokic. I get it. We're not used to seeing. She got
Bro, white people been hooping, bro. Nah, I'm done. I'm done with this video. I'm done. White people been hooping, bro. We don't hate, bro. That's why I hate listening to other people commentate on sports. I wish I could do it at a high level. It's going to be one day soon, but bro, nobody's like, come on, bro. Like, no, bro. We been to white people can hoop. Nobody hates on Luka. We seen it before. Larry Bird, that was in 1980. It's 2024. You don't think we know white motherfuckers can hoop? I just played a Lithuanian one-on-one. That white boy got a jumper. Man, come on. Shut up, bro. Like, comment, subscribe, bro. Shannon Sharpe tweaking, bro. Worst take of all time, bro. Worst take of all time, bro. You know what I'm saying? But look, man, like, comment, subscribe, bro. I'm going to see y'all next. Man, I already know what's going on.